Hey, 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 what's up with the guys? Kylie Muscle here. We go bang some chests today. I'm gonna do some heavy, crazy shit for y'all, man. You know what I mean? Y'all see the team showstopper. You know what I'm saying? Go to gummymall.com, Kylie Muscle, get yours. We got shirts, tanks, everything. But I just wanted to let y'all know what team showstopper be. That means that when you out and about, when you at school, when you at practice, you being the best you can be. You being a showstopper. When you step on the track, when you step on the football field, the basketball court, the tennis court, the golf course, you a showstopper. People turning their head, looking, recognizing that you at the elite. You gonna do your best or whatever you do. If you a cook, if you a motherfucking mathematician, you gonna be a showstopper, the best you could be. So that's what Team Showstopper represent, you know what I mean? And I'm gonna go out here to the gym right now and be the best I can be. Let's get to it. Let's go, Bo. We got Bo up in here. Let's go. Show the Team Showstopper.
I'm Bo Sabat, and I'm Team Showstopper.
Let's do it, baby. The bar might be whopped, lopsided, and you gotta grind it out, baby. You know what I mean? This ain't one of those corporate gyms right here. It's the moms and pops, the kind I like. The one, they let me make noise in here, huh? Don't they let us make noise up here? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's real. That's real, huh?
Yeah, it's real, huh? Yeah,
for California, they trying to pussyfy it. But guess what? I found a gym that love Kali Muscle. Y'all can't stop me. You can't stop me. All you corporate gyms of the world, you can't stop it. I will go back to doing push-ups, motherfucking dips on the motherfucking, I go buy me Home Depot, buy me some motherfucking chairs and do some dip between the chairs, motherfucker. I'll get me some motherfucking Glad bags, put some water in and do curls like I used to. You can't stop it. You can't stop it. California, you know what? I knew y'all was trying to pussyfy California when y'all took the weights out of the prison system. That was when they tried to pussyfy California. Then they pushed hella drugs in the prison. Everybody became dope fiends. Got out the streets. Didn't even look like they worked out done. That's when. So now, California has implemented pussyfying 101. But I ain't gonna let you. All right, I ain't gonna let them, folks. Now, there we go.
This DJ's so funky, man.
I'm a bad man. Look at that. Look at that. I'm getting buffer and buffer the older I get. In prison, we call it a nest. Cause it's like a bird nest. Birds can lay their whole fucking colony up in there.
Oh.
we got the same amount of motherfucking hours, the same opportunities, and once again, if you're sitting on your ass, he's a lazy piece of shit. Bo, you ready?
Yep.
Mick, cut the fucking camera. We'll be right back.